Skin I'm in by going out there and experiencing life. It was about living in the world and doing stuff and pushing myself and having fun and living as me. And it was about doing a lot of physical stuff, and that's what worked for me.
I think I came to love the skin I'm in simply by realizing that really it doesn't matter what everybody else looks like and what everybody else does and all that kind of stuff. It only really matters what I think about myself.
Even if yella makes it a cappella, I still express your
I don't think for me, just letting go of other people's expectations of me and realizing the only thing I have to do in life is take up space. And everything else is just a choice.
No, girl, you don't realise how gorgeous you actually are. So I wish I'd known that then and didn't, you know, have lots of years in between. Because, you know, we're all unique, we're all different, and to celebrate who you are is actually the most important thing, I think.
How I came to love the skin I'm in is that I kind of realised that everyone's got body hang-ups and they're all looking at themselves and not at you. And I kind of thought I want to spend the rest of my life or the rest of my youth thinking about... I'm in by doing things I love doing, like biking, playing soccer, active, being around people that make me laugh.
I try to catch myself doing something right.
So to keep myself happy, I go out and I do cool things. I love sailing. There's actually an element of real risk and challenge for me, and that's hugely empowering, I find, to do that. See these ice creams, eligible bachelor,
$1 million bow. That's whiter than what's spilling down. I enjoy the skin I'm in, and I enjoy being in touch with the Auckland water. I can exercise you, this could be your friends there. Cheat on your man, and it's so beautiful that it just tattoos everything up nicely.
So don't try to run up on me. What do I do to love the skin that I'm in? Well, first of all, I kick box, and second of all, once a week I put my high heels on, I get naked and I clean my house.
I do the vacuum cleaning to Granite House and Beyonce.
Drop
it like it's hot. Drop it like it's hot. When the pigs try to get at you, park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Park it like it's hot. Get an attitude. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. Pop it like it's hot. I got the rollie on my arm and I'm pouring Chandon and I'm all the best cause I got it going on. I'm a gangster, but y'all knew that. The big boss dog, yeah, I had to do that.
How do I love the skin I'm in? Wrong.
Yeah, that's the crip side. Ain't no other way to play the game the way I play.
And then enjoy it by enjoying the walk.
That's squinty.
Ego double G. I can't fake it.
Speak to his agent.
Making all the girls get naked. So bring your friends, all of y'all come inside. We got a world premiere right here, now get live. So don't change the diesel, turn it up a little. I got a living room full of fine dime.